might be a bit different today from what you're used to, but don't worry about it. Having a head start will help you next year.
For example, if you have an expression called 2x plus y, please pay attention now, huh? This is new, huh? Your x is 5,